it's an important match because we know that in the standings we can improve. Borneo's got good results lately. They play very aggressive. They play direct, and when they come here, they won't take it easy. They will go direct at us. We of course have Jupa suspended, and we got still René also injured. But like I said earlier, in midfield we got so many players, we can overcome that. Jupa of course is a concern a little bit because we are not really having enough players in the defensive position that can play at the highest level. So we must overcome that all the time. But the players look forward. I can see that we should have got points in the other matches. So we're almost there when it comes to that attitude on the field. But also, of course, the focus and the concentration for the full match. And that has been improving match by match. I expect the players tomorrow to raise the standard, to play a little bit more direct than we have been doing so far. And if we do that, we can get the 3 points. Indra will play. Indra's got enough experience now that he knows what is expected, and he will play with Boyan. I'm looking forward to the 3 points tomorrow. The team is ready for that. We know, like I said, very aggressive Borneo in the style, to the limits at times.
Ya, untuk pertandingan besok, pertandingan yang penting buat kami untuk memperbaiki klasmen dan untuk meningkatkan lagi mental kami. Itu semua taktikal sudah dipersiapkan sama pelatih. Kita tinggal menjalankan instruksinya. Mungkin kita bisa memenangkan pertandingan, berjuang habis-habisan. Ya, Borneo punya ini bagus ya. Dia udah beberapa pertandingan belum terkalahkan, dan itu mungkin jadi motivasi kami untuk mengalahkan mereka. Harapan pribadi ya, yang penting bisa berkontribusi di pertandingan besok, memberikan kemenangan buat Persib.